So this video is going to show you how to replace your mailbox door that's all rusted out and broken. I got this mailbox door off of Amazon. It's from a company called Bayshore Mailbox Company. I'll post a link in the description. The install is pretty simple. Just line it up with your mailbox opening, push it in, bend the side tabs back, bend the little top tab back to hold it in place, and that's it. You're done. I'll go over the pros and cons of this product. First is it does refresh the look of your mailbox. It looks nice. Second is it's easy to do. You don't have to tear the mailbox, apart. One option is to remove the bricks and replace the whole mailbox and re-brick around it, which is a little ridiculous. The cons is that it's not watertight. It does allow water to come in, and it doesn't fix the inside. You can see the inside of mine is still rusted. Well, that's it for the mailbox door replacement. If you like my videos, just please subscribe. Thanks.